was circa 1972, the demise of poor old Stanley Zoo, when the new regulations took a hold. Mr. Lacey wrote his staff a letter informing them it might be better if everybody signed on for the dole. Old Tommy helped keep the zoo, fed the animals, mucked out too. 60 hours a week for minimum wages. He loved his furry friends and felt sorry for all of them. So on his final day he opened up their cages. Well, the kangaroos all hopped it, all the way to Ledgett. They were last seen bouncing over the Anfield plain. These marsupials were no slouches, they stuffed the week's takings in their pouches, and not one of them was ever seen again. Anaconda went for a wander, she slithered over yonder, all the way to Penshore on the hill. Up on high, below the firmament, wrapped herself around the monument, and all the Mackems sing about her still. Why, wished, lads, had ye gobs, I'll tell yous a likely story. Has anyone seen Gordon the gorilla? He's a fairly fearsome-looking fella. He's got hair all over, except upon his chest. He guns boom, boom, boom when he's starting to get vexed. Has anyone seen Gordon the gorilla? Gordon's on the run from Stanley Zoo. The zebra signed on for the tune, black and white stripes gone an open dune. Stuck him on the wing cause he was quick. The monkeys there were bloody fools, they headed south to play for Hartlepool, and not a word's been heard about them since. Now the camel, he took the hump, just where to settle had him stumped. Eventually a decision was duly made, so they loaded up with water, and along the road he clattered and headed for the sands at Durridge Bay. And the lion wasn't lying when he said zoo life can be trying, living in a cage is out but fun. I think I'll grab me bundle and head off for the jungle, or maybe just those woods near Kyo Burn. Well, the polar bear took to the sulks, such a sensitive hairy hulk, he was growing tired of suffering in the heat. I suppose it wasn't very nice to be deprived of snow and ice, so he trotted off to Iceland, doing a Chesterley Street, to sit among the fish and frozen peas and frozen meat. Has anyone seen Gordon the gorilla? He's a fairly fearsome looking fella. He's got hair all over, except upon his chest. He guns boom, boom, boom when he's starting to get vexed. Has anyone seen Gordon the gorilla? Gordon's on the run from Stanley Zoo. The tigers went to Lovely Hill, well, they'd had a belly full, sick and tired of pacing back and forth. The parrots couldn't cope, they flew to the aerial at Burn Hope, and found a place to perch on high and squawk. The sea lions just yawned, spread their cells out on the lawn, waiting for old Tommy to bring their grub. But much to their surprise, no Tommy did arrive, he'd gone to spend his wages in the pub. Well, the wildebeests were cheats, they stole all the elephant's treats, they scoffed the lot and blamed it on the cat. The hyenas, they just laughed, so did the two giraffes, but I'll tell you now, those elephants don't forget. Well, the wallabies were just wannabes, also rans and maybe coulda beans, never once to try to act their age. They commandeered the tractor and drove off to audition for X Factor and joined the queue lined up around the stage. Everybody loved them, apart from Simon Cowell, he was not impressed. Has anyone seen Gordon the Gorilla? He's a fairly fearsome looking fella. He's got hair all over, except upon his chest. He guns boom, boom, boom when he's starting to get vexed. Has anyone seen Gordon the Gorilla? Gordon's on the run from Stanley Zoo. The elephants headed west along the trunk road, nose to tail on the old A69. They'd got wind of a travelling circus pitched by the Roman Toon at Corbridge, with vacancies for jumbos advertised. Well, old Tommy can now be spotted at the top of Stanley Market, selling puppy dogs and blithering budgerigars. He sells kittens for a tenner, ferrets for a fiver, and little golden fish in old jam jars. Aye, Tommy still loves his critters, to him they're the only thing that matters, apart from his beer and baggy, which he dearly loves. He thinks of his days at Stanley Zoo, spent up to his knees in animal poo, as a seagull circles overhead, or was it a turtle dove? Well, Gordon was last seen up at Malabar's on Front Street, rummaging through the vegetables and fruit. When confronted by the cops, he scarpered out the shop like a big old hairy galoot, shouting, "Catch me if you can, I'm a Stanley lad, Stanley born and bred and far too cute." Has anyone seen Gordon the Gorilla? He's a fairly fearsome looking fella. He's got hair all over, except upon his chest. He guns boom, boom, boom when he's starting to get vexed. Has anyone seen Gordon the Gorilla? Gordon's on the run from Stanley Zoo.